the Navy. My brother is famous. His fame is exploding. I'm really proud of that. You know what I mean? I'm getting to hang out with people that I read about in magazines and seen on the screen somewhere. And you know, I was a huge Rick James fan, so we hung out a lot. I'm desperate to a point where you know, my man got too familiar, and he ended up having to whoop his ass, man. You know, because he stepped across the line habitually. He's a habitually line stepper. First time, you know, I had to end up whooping his ass, we went to the Studio 54. We walked up to the VIP section. I was looking around to see who was looking. They're looking at the girls and everything, and all of a sudden, I heard someone go,
"Sally Murphy." Oh, that was cold-blooded.
I was thinking maybe I was overreacting, actually went there. Maybe I should do nothing, but my ghetto side said, "Yo, stomp this sucker out right here. What the hell's wrong with him?"
"You know you was wrong for what you just did. Look what you did to my face."
"I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy. It was an accident. I was having too much fun. I offer you a truce. The sticky is at the icky. You want to smoke with your boy Rick James?"
"Sure, man. My head is bumping."
"Now that you mention it, I think I'm bleeding inside my chest. But I got the medicine. Trick, come over here and have sex with Charlie Murphy. I'm Rick James, Trick."
Your parish one night, office. I go over to the China Club. I walk in and I'll never forget, the first thing I saw was O.J. Simpson. I remember thinking to myself, "Wow, that's O.J. Simpson. He's a big head man." And I walked from there and I went in to the other section and there's Rick James behind the bar.
"Drink up, be merry. Welcome to the China Club. A China Tang Tang, a Tang Tang. Come on, ladies, turn around and let me see your booty. I'm Rick James, do something. Put your head on hands so I can get those pancake butts 4 thumbs down."
I didn't realize how high he was. Next thing you know, he's like,
"Come here, darkness. There's a new joke going around. Have you heard it? What did the 5 fingers say to the face? What? Slap. Ah. That was cold-blooded. Bang, bang. I'm Rick James, Trick. Everybody, King Kang ain't got nothing on me."
"First of all, you don't slap a man. Okay, I mean, even in slapping was fashionable. You know, they did it in Paris. I was just bugging out. Anyway, I waited for 5 minutes, something like that, then went back to the bar."
"What's up, man? I want to tell you something. Check it out. I want to tell you something. Come here."
"Why you hit me like that, Charlie?"
"Because you hit me."
"I hit you tonight?"
I see that he really forgot.
"I'm sorry, Charlie Murphy. Come here, darkness. Ah, it's a celebration. It's a celebration, ladies. Turn around. Show Charlie Murphy.
Guess that's why I'm so elated. Come on, girl. Give it to me, baby.
Pancake booty."
That was the end of the flow. It was, you know, he would go over the top, and then we would, you know, check it, and then we'd have fun after that. We still friends, as a matter of fact.
"I'm Rick James, bitch. And cocaine is a hell of a drug."
"Just give it to me, baby. Give it to me, baby.